You know, the great thing about being a parent is you know your child, you're around them, and even if you're not around them a lot, you're at least you know what their baseline behavior is. And by that, you have a good understanding of what are they normally like day in and day out. So what you're really doing is looking for any slight change in some of that behavior. Some of that behavior is part of growing up. But it could be a sign that they're troubled and that they're having a challenge in some area. So that's when it's good for you to ask about it. Say, look, I've noticed this, and see what you can find out.